deny decides to run for president. Many people did not think I could do it, but I did. I encourage many young people that we are a platform of change.
Encouragement to let them know how fantastic they've done so far. coming out this morning and for being here to support your students. We could not do this without you, without your help, and without the help and the guidance of our fantastic teachers here. So at this time, I would like to acknowledge some of the people that are very important in this room that have helped shape our students. We have our second grade team, so if you could please stand. We have Ms. Van Slyke, Mr. Price, Ms. Packard, Ms. Black, Ms. Scott, Ms. Scott Jordan. We have our fantastic behind the scenes help with Ms. Marlowe, Ms. Waters, Ms. Knapp. We have our other assistant principal here, Ms. Banger, for those of you that don't know. And then we could absolutely not do this without the very, very hard work and dedication of our music teachers and our people that helped direct this. Mr. Travis, Mr. Mirch, thank you very much to everyone for being here. We have one last song that we would love you to enjoy as much as what the students have enjoyed practicing. So boys and girls, let's make sure we do our best. And parents, we're going to let the students sing and then we'll have the students exit and then have you exit afterwards, please.
A rock ran so our children could soar, and higher and faster and stronger they go.
Thank you.
one more special group of people to thank very much. And I want to make sure they did that before everybody exited. We could not do this without our fantastic band that is sitting off to the side of me. And our very own Mr. Wayne Stewart on the drums. Thank you very much. And also, thank you to Ms. DeSoto for our meeting and team's help. We very much so appreciate everyone being here.